I don't get along. We simply fight and fight. I married her to win a bet. It really serves me right. The love she once declared was mine has simply turned to hate. So I've made up my mind to visit old Nevada State. I'm on my way to Reno. I'm leaving town today. Give my regards to all the boys and girls along Broadway. Once I get my liberty, no more wedding bells for me. Shout, sing the battle cry of freedom. I've stood an awful lot from her and never said a word. But on the level, as a wife, she simply was a bird. At night when I'd come home from work just tired out and dead, I'd always find her eating soda crackers in the bed. I'm on my way to Reno. I'm leaving town today. It's liberty or death with me. My hair is turning gray. Reno life is simply great. They grant divorces while you wait. Shouting the battle cry of freedom. It's awful when you tie yourself up to a suffragette and suffer, suffer, suffer till your brains are all to lit. She had the sign on me all right, I really will admit. She used to make me stay at home to try and learn to knit. I'm on my way to Reno, I'm never coming back. And if I do, I surely hope the train runs off the track. Life in Reno must be grand, husbands marching hand in hand, shouting the battle cry of freedom. There was a time when South Dakota was the proper place, but when compared with Reno, it was never in the race. The only real Arcadia from Frisco east to Maine. Just think of it, the judge and jury meet you at the train. I'm on my way to Reno to break the marriage knot. You just get off the train and drop a nickel in the slot. You just get off the train and then turn around and jump right on again, shouting the battle cry of freedom.